Hey guys, it's me again, and what time is it? Weigh-in time! Okay guys, so before I start this weigh-in video, let me first say I'm sorry so much that this video is late. I actually was planning on getting it up on Monday. It was the long weekend, but I ended up getting sick with a stomach flu, and I pretty much have spent the last couple days knelt over my toilet, pretty much expelling everything out of my body, and oh, it was just bad. And then I was in bed all day yesterday, and then today was the first day of school. I had so much stuff that I was going to get done yesterday. I'm serious, like I had a whole to-do list of things that I was going to accomplish. And it just didn't happen. I was gonna get my gym pass, I was gonna go for a run, I was gonna, you know, hang out with a couple friends, but yeah, didn't happen because I was sick, so I'm sure you all know what that's like, and I've all been there before at some point. I have probably drank at least, like, 5 or 6 of these, out of a 12-pack, so, but hey, at least my electrolytes are up again and I'm rehydrated. Yeah, so I was kind of off this week with food just because my boyfriend's parents were in town. We were going out to dinner a lot. I did still end up losing 0.2, so I'm down to 128.4. And I know that I told you guys I need you to tour my house, and I will, I promise, but everything's still kind of chaotic and I'm just trying to settle down. So this weekend, I should have some time. I'm going to try and get my homework done as fast as I can. Still on the wait list for a couple classes. Anyway, everything's just way up in the air. I know that I always, like, tell people, you know, don't say I'm going to start on Monday, but I just need to, like, relax this week and regroup and kind of just, you know, get all collected again because it's just been nothing but chaos this past week, and I think that's another part of the reason I got sick. So, I am starting, like, for sure, 100%. I have to get back on my training program for Monday. I'm back on track 100% food-wise, like, as of today, but exercise-wise, I just don't have the energy from being sick to get out and go to the gym right now. So, yeah, next week I'm going to start up some spin classes again. I'm going to go for some runs. I just bought a new bike, so I'm going to get out there and do some cycling. If you guys do want a tips video this week, I might be able to arrange that, but probably not. I'm going to try to do some tips videos at least some point during the week. I'm not going to give you a certain day just because I'm going to have to do it when I have time. But hopefully this video isn't droning you guys on, and I'm really sorry that it's late, but I will have my next weigh-in video up on Monday as usual. Or until I register for meetings, in which case my weigh-in day might change to Friday, but I'll let you guys know. So I hope you guys all had a great day, are on track, and are getting out there and getting in some exercise. And until next week, I will see you later.